Hey guys, Buckskin Dave here. Thanks for dropping in. I know I haven't posted anything in a long time, and so I want to start back. I have a lot of things that I can start to post again. But what I want to do is start back. I put a trail cam in on this piece of private land a while back, and as you'll see, I'm just going to run it through for you and let you see some of the really cool stuff that came by on this cam. And it won't take very long, but you'll see that it goes from really nice weather to like a lot of snow, like overnight fast. Well, that's why this camera ended up being in there a year, because the snow hit all at once and I couldn't get back in there and get it. It was kind of high in the mountains. And I didn't get back to it until after summer had passed through and I got time to get back up there. Anyway, it was kind of interesting leaving the camera there for a period of time, the critters that went through. So hopefully you'll be a little surprised. There was one coyote in there, apparently a piece of bait or a piece of a carcass was on the ground there in front of the camera and it was froze in. And this coyote worked and worked and worked. And he finally got in there. It was kind of interesting to watch him. There was a bunch of other critters. But anyway, I'm going to go and chop some wood, split some wood, and go ahead and watch this thing, see what you think. And I'll see you at the end. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Like I say, it was kind of a surprise to me to see all the different critters that went by that spot. I must pick just a dang good spot for a camera, I guess. A lot of critters went by there. Anyway, that's all I got this time for you. Stick with the channel. I'll start posting some more stuff. And we'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.